if Celtic go on to win the league this season, it would be one of the poorest Celtic teams to win the league for a long time. I know I'm going to get shot down in flames by by Mr. Keevans anyway. If Celtic go on to win the league this year, right, Rangers have lost the league.
Is that not just the nature of league football though, Andy? Like, whoever doesn't win the league will have dropped points. That's kind of how they don't win the league.
I'll really be honest with you, I don't think Celtic are that good. I really don't.
I 100% disagree. Rangers didn't throw away the league. Celtic will have won it. Ange Postecoglou came in, inherited what was a disaster area, a league that was lost by 25 points. He has brought in his own players. Those players have constructed the lead that they have over Rangers at the moment. Celtic have gone 28 domestic games in the league, won 24 of them and drawn the other four. That's why they're at the top of the league. Andy chooses to dismiss the game at Ibrox where Celtic won.
They got
2-1.
Lucky, Andy says.
Got lucky, yeah. That's always the
and deep, Rangers were the better team setting. In the second half at Celtic Park, don't you forget.
Except they couldn't score. So for me, Andy's an apologist. He's desperately trying to downgrade Celtic's achievement. For Ange Postecoglou to win the title would be a remarkable achievement, and he won't have won the title because Rangers couldn't beat Ross County and Dingwall or Motherwell at Ibrox. He'll have done it because of the remarkable consistency that Celtic have shown.
Well, I'm a simple believer that the league table doesn't lie. And in January, Rangers were 7 points ahead. So, yeah, Rangers had a position to go on and win the league. But unfortunately for Rangers, that a league consists of 38 games, not 20. And since that January period, Celtic have went on a remarkable run. And you're certainly not a poor side if you play 28 games, win 24 and draw 4. So the fact of the matter is, if Celtic go on to win the league, they deserve to win the league.
This is Clyde One Super Scoreboard. Every night from 6 till 8.